right after the review video, we are right now taking some rest. Yeah, we'll take the tea. 1 second. Few members will go home, right? So that's Arun 5. That's Malik. Malik is angry. Malik is very angry. Okay. Let me zoom. Malik, one more time. Same. Fuck you. So we have the line setups of bike. And now we'll be having tea. It's Jaipur Monolata. You have seen this place so many times. So the entire crew is going back towards home. Today was a lovely day and Java is just behind me. That's the Whitpillion, the hero bike. Okay, Whitpillion is amazing, guys. If you want to spend money on a good thing, buy a Whitpillion. And this bro is very nice. He is a lovely guy and he has a beast bike. Okay, Whitpillion is something else. I never expected, guys, this bike will be this good. I reached 134 within a very short span, and it was effortless, guys. It was effortless. I did no hard work to reach 134, but it was amazing. On the other hand, guys, if you are willing to buy a 150cc bike within budget, you can obviously go for Gixxer Naked, okay, owned by Milan Malik. Milan Malik did an excellent job. It was very nice at the beginning, but you know, commuter bikes has a problem. They don't have the windshield to cover the wind blast. However, the second most powerful bike is R15 V3 here. R15 V3 also did an excellent job. It was pretty near to the Whitpillion. And guys, if you do race and all, I'll suggest you, it's not about the bike, what you ride. It's about the courage. It's about the control. It's about your riding experience. Okay, all these things come together. And right now, my friends are overtaking that Java. Java is another costly bike, 2,84,000. Whitpillion is around 3 lakh, but worth it, guys, worth it. Whitpillion, worth it. See, it looks crazy good. It's a cafe racer and Java is bobber, and we are cruising at 50 and 51. But today we had a lot of fun. Okay, guys, so if you want to know more about this bike, let me know in the comment section. I'm here to help you. And one more thing, guys, ride responsibly, ride safe. The roads are not always good. The people can come from anywhere. So safety is in your hand. Always be careful. And yeah, the bike review is done here. I have given you pretty much all the details, the acceleration check, the gear shifting, and all. For more details, you can subscribe to my channel. It's S&D Motorblog. And guys, there are many things to discuss with you, show to you. And these are the lovely bikes over here. Thank you so much for watching. We all are maintaining a straight line and now it's a red signal. So have a closer look of this bike. Whitpillion, Java, R15 and Gixxer. Gixxer is a little behind. He is riding safe. Oh, Milan Malik. Let's go, guys. Beasts are in front. These are the beasts. Okay, R15 has just crossed. We will try to catch R15. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah! Java is not going in race. Java, come! Java, come! Oh, it looks so good! যদি নাচতে চাই তবে কেমন হতো তুমি বলো তো, যদি পৃথিবীটা সবরতে চাই তবে কেমন হতো তুমি বলো তো, তুমি বলো। Everyone was leaning over there. It looks so nice, guys. Okay. He knows how to overtake this kind of bumpers. Okay. He is so experienced. Super. The roads are bad, but we are unbeatable.
The gift of life.
Here is a roadblock. Go, go.
It starts at any time you want.
No. Hiya! That's the beef! Braking, have you seen the braking? They all have good braking system. And we are rolling like next level beast. We are also maintaining the road signals. Java is very stable. Java is doing an excellent job. Let's go Java, let's go. Let's go Subham. Woo! Lots of dirt! Sand mud! good, very good, very good, very good. चल ব্যারিকেডটার ওখানে চুপচাপ করে কাটালি। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ, আপলোড হবে দেখবি।